I'm tired of my friends always asking me, like, are you okay? Is everything all right? Are you sad? Like, is there any way I can help you? Well, yeah, show me your titties. Show me your titties and I'll be fine. Show me your titties!
I'm not gonna touch you. Not until I have your written consent.
People be like, oh, you're just gay for attention. No. I look hot for attention. I am gay because I like to eat pussy.
I'm tired of hearing, oh, you're bisexual, that means you like men and women, right? No. I like women. I tolerate men because I'm attracted to them.
You so crazy!
Were you written by a man or a woman? Well, usually I'm just written by women.
That's not what that means.
Don't be homophobic.
I am not a gay stereotype.
So let's ride.
These straight girls need to stop flirting with me before they end up somewhere that they're gonna like. Fuck. Oh my god, dude.
You applied first for the Defense Against the Dark Arts post, is that correct?
Yes.
But you were unsuccessful?
Obviously.
You think to yourself, that was weird, but not gay. You are. You are gay.
Bro, look at this stupid video, bro.
You think I'm dumb, bitch? Do you think I'm dumb? We both have the same app. Tiffany. You couldn't have a better name? Alright! Like, oh my god!
Okay. You want to talk to other bitches so bad. So bad!
Did you drop her off yet? Come get me.
I don't find this amusing.
Girl, who
this is why I can never do any pranks with you, bro.
Who calling you daddy?
You do.
Me!
Why are you embarrassing me like that?
How am I embarrassing you?
Because why did you say you don't call me daddy?
Because I don't.
Really?
I don't. Fine, daddy.
As a bi woman, this is how I would hit on a man that I found attractive. Hey, fucker. And then this is how I would hit on like a woman that I saw and found attractive. Oh my god, she's so attractive. Oh my god, don't make my god, oh my god, I can't, oh my god. And then I would run away and hope she just like got the hint.
You know what? I'm not afraid to say it. I'll say it. Yeah, I want to watch the sunset with you. Mm-hmm. And I want to engage in stereotypical romantic activities. Maybe not bowling, because that gives me anxiety. But I want to buy you flowers. And I'm not afraid to say it, because people are like, oh, haha, simp. And they're pretty. You give me what's on my shoes.
He ruined my dream journal. I did not.
But nobody ever asks what lip you go for when you go in to kiss somebody. So do you go for the top lip or the bottom lip?
That is a very good question.
Because when kissing girls, I find that my lips prefer going for their clip. Weird, I don't know why that just cut off. But what I meant to say is I go for their clinging top lip.
Hey, not a lot going on around here lately. Let's just see what's behind this door.
Hey, babe, would you rather eat with the prettiest girl in the world or with me?
Wow.
Why would I want to eat with the prettiest girl in the world when I have you?
So I'm not the prettiest girl in the world.
Oh my god. You're trying to start.
So, this guy commented on my post that women aren't funny. I then followed him on Insta, and today he posted he was in a bar nearby, so I thought, what the fuck, I'm just gonna go there. I got there and he was with a girl, his girlfriend. Me and her went to the bar and we got drinks, and I made her laugh so much, she's in my bed right now. Isn't it funny how karma works? Anyways.
Tell me your girlfriend controls your life? Without telling me.
My girlfriend does not control my life. I can do and say whatever I want. And right now, I want to say that she is a beautiful chocolate goddess with a fat ass. And a pretty face. She doesn't ever tell me what to do or say, and she didn't tell me to say that she has a fat ass, but I just like to say that she has a fat ass.
Aw, you look so cute sitting there doing absolutely fucking nothing, bitch! Get your ass up! Get your ass up!
I am not gay. You wanna know what? I am gay.
Do you ever just wear a simple outfit, but you don't think it's gay enough, so you just
gay, gay,
I'm gay! I'm actually bisexual, but I'm gay! Women! Women!
You look lonely.
That will actually just kill me.
Okay, shorty, okay, shorty, okay, shorty, okay.